Previously on The Walking Dead.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
I think we should look for your parents.
They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
We gotta go!
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine!
Oh, no. Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. This is something I have to do alone.
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now?
You're right. I owe her. Somehow, I gotta make it right.
Clementine.
Holy.
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Tori!
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
You're fucking dead! I don't know who you are, but I will kill you! Do you understand?
I know you will. She knows you will. Say goodbye.
Goodbye. Just hold on, Clementine.
Don't worry, pal. We'll get her back.
How's that feeling?
Fine. Don't worry about it.
It wasn't a full chomp.
No, it wasn't.
We don't have much time.
We're about to have a lot less. We'll all make sure nothing gets hit. You're still the smartest fucker out of all of us. Try to find another way out of here.
Just some surgical supplies.
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
Is he alive?
Shit. This is bad.
Fuck! Help me move it.
Okay. This has to be done. Sorry, pal. I gotta do it.
I'm awake!
Stop! He's awake!
He's still bitten!
So?
This is about trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time.
Do we have to cut it off, though?
Do we know it works?
We don't know anything.
Is there gonna be a lot of blood?
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
What if he dies?
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
Damn right. Let's do this. If there's a chance it stops you from turning, we have to take it.
Hey, I'm laying right here.
Sorry.
It's not really our call anymore.
Yeah, no shit.
If we take off the arm, and you don't die of blood loss, well, maybe you won't die from the bite.
What do you think?
No. We leave it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I feel like I got time. Just keep an eye on me. I get my hands on the bastard who's got Clem. I'd be happy to have them both.
But you're gonna die.
Yeah, but not in here. You guys keep an eye on that door. I'll work on getting us out of here.
Lee?
No. This is what we're doing, and I don't want to hear anything else, okay? We go.
We're gonna have to go as quiet as possible and see if we can make it to an empty floor or even the roof.
Sounds good.
Nice and quiet, everybody. There's some light up there.
Good. Gotta get my ass off this ladder. Okay up there?
I think I just peed myself.
So yes, then.
Lee! Lee! Oh, God. Are you alive? Get up!
Savannah was empty?
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There must be thousands of them.
Did they follow us here?
It sure seems like it.
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
Is it? That fucking train wasn't exactly discreet.
Clementine's out there somewhere. Gobbled up in all of that.
We'll get to her, Lee. We'll do whatever we have to.
Look, let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good? Good.
He or she walked away from whatever accident happened. Well, that doesn't really mean much. It's an extension letter. What's up over here?
Bell Tower. That's what's up.
Huh, yeah. That could help. Not going back in there. Yeah. Could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You think you should be the one to go?
My leg's feeling better. Let me do it.
I'll do it.
Yeah, Ben'll do it.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again? So we're agreed then.
Hurry.
Yeah, what she said.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Try to find another way out of there?
It's locked. Shit. The exit in here's locked!
A few solid rings of this and there'll be thousands down below.
They're coming this way!
Tons of them! Jesus!
Now get back here!
I think I have to jump! There's no way back!
You can make it! It ain't that far!
It's not that far, just a little hop.
Don't look down! good goddamn leap, pal. Let's get the hell off this roof.
Holy...
What the fuck? Come on, just come the fuck on!
Well, we're not coming back here after we find Clem.
Who? Fuck! How could this happen?
This was Vernon.
You think so?
Definitely.
Hey guys, Lee's right. It was Vernon and that support group.
No fucking way! The invalids?
Their actions, contradict your characterization, but yeah, the invalids.
He's right. They're not invalids. They're just people. People who've been dealing with shitty situations even longer than we have. No wonder they got the jump on us.
I don't give a fuck if their make-a-wish was a fucking boat ride! When I find them, I'm gonna rip their throats out!
I can't believe they did this to us.
It's sick. It really is. They use your goddamn sympathy for sick folks and then stab us right in the back!
They didn't use shit. They did what anybody would have done. They've been living like ghosts forever and they were fed up. That's it.
He says he feels bad about it. Leaving us and Clementine behind.
They fucked us!
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me.
Nobody asked you.
You just did.
Don't get fucking smart with me, Ben.
Chill.
Everyone keep it together. Nothing has changed, has it?
Nothing has changed?
I mean immediately. We stay the course. Don't turn on each other.
Yeah, chill out, Kenny.
We can do this in the yard.
Ben, I swear to God.
What do we do without a boat?
Get to the countryside. We dicked around with cities and coastlines and boats too long. Take her out there. Live as safe as you can, okay?
Look, I agree with you. I think out in the country is the safest place to be. But you're not dead yet, so put a pin in that, okay?
Where the hell do you get off?
I'm just saying we should all chill, not just you.
Chill? Lee's bitten and God knows how long he has left. Clementine is who the fuck knows, and we're robbed of the only hope we've had.
So?
So Lee should have left your ass in Crawford. We got enough problems. Fuck you, Kenny!
Careful, guys!
No, let him.
I am so, so, so sorry about Katja and Duck. I am! And I know I fucked up. But stop pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead! No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister. Do you get that? Your family is gone, but at least you had them to lose. I never made it home. They could be alive or dead or walkers or worse, and I don't know. So give me a fucking break!
Oh, Ben,
Oh, shit! Here they come!
In the house! They shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right? Maybe not.
We can secure this place.
Krista! Get on the windows in the front room. Check the boards.
Got it.
Kenny! Move anything you can up against the doors and windows.
That's what I was thinking.
Ben! Go upstairs!
And do what?
Just go! Omid! What is it? Front doors!
Lee, help!
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in there!
Hurry!
Take their goddamn arms off! Now what?
Get ready to fight.
This place seems sturdy to me. I think we're fine.
Sturdy my ass! Get upstairs!
Go! Guys, help me with this!
Everyone get to the end of the hallway.
What do we do now?
This'll slow him down. Get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand.
Can't let ourselves get trapped.
Let's get as many as we can. And when we see an opening, we go for it. How many bullets y'all have?
3.
5.
4.
2.
Y'all know where to aim.
Get ready.
I'm not good with these. You dropped it down there.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
Shut up.
Okay, let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes. I'm sorry.
We shouldn't have come up here.
Where else would we have gone? The streets are a river of walkers, and they were coming in from all sides.
We're no good to Clementine, dead.
Whoa, Lee, you okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to just...
Get up!
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did.
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
Yeah. Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know. I don't get it.
I do.
Stop it! We can't panic!
How long you think we have?
What? I don't know.
We should have cut it off. At least then there would have been a chance.
Well, you didn't. And it's too late now.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look.
We could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
He looks fine to me.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Just talk about it.
Does that conversation end with me getting something dropped on my head?
Now, hey!
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
My arm is not the issue. I'm not the problem. The 500 walkers in the house and no door in this room are the goddamn problem.
Yeah, maybe at the moment, but who's to say when it becomes an issue? At that point, there may not be any time left to deal with it.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you, because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
Then kill me, you son of a bitch, okay? Don't even fucking hesitate.
I will.
You ruined that dude's face.
Shut up, sweetie. Look.
It's corroded to hell.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No. This mansion butts up against the one next door.
I'll be damned.
We're not lifers on out.
This wall ain't shit.
Is this really possible?
Yeah, we can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest. We have to work fast.
Sorry.
Me too. I get it. Go sit down.
I'm glad you told us when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to.
Yeah. Well.
We probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us, which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
I was. The fucking thing, it happened so fast. You ever almost hit someone in a crosswalk?
Almost?
His license was suspended. Twice.
Just wham! Thing was on me. Never saw it. Like someone in your blind spot.
Wish you would have taken it off?
Don't think it matters much now. I'm losing a lot of feeling in it.
Really?
Yeah. It's hot, like when you break a bone. But tingly, like it's asleep.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
We figure out who he is, why he's doing this. We can rescue Clem, but she won't be safe if this guy's not gonna stop.
So, did your crew get into any shit before he met up with us?
Is it possible to have survived and not gotten into some shit?
And, you know, whatever happens to you,
Seriously, can we not talk like that? The entire time we were at the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I'm bitten, Krista. We all know that's a wrap.
There's gotta be something.
I want you guys to take her.
Stop it.
I'm serious. She'd be safe and relatively happy with you two.
We're not doing this right now.
Krista, listen to him.
It's what I want, okay?
What about him?
We gotta support him. He's only a kid still. It's easy to forget that.
He loses shit like that often?
No, that was a first.
It's good that he did. Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
The kid killed his family. so there's been some tension there.
Really? What happened?
Kenny's son got bitten during a raid by some gang that Ben was secretly helping. They used him. Kenny's wife died because of their son.
Jesus.
Well, seems like it got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, hon. You can hop in after me.
Shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath. I still can't believe he went and got chomped. Just fucking hell.
At least he told us.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone.
We don't need to get emotional.
I'm just asking him how he is.
Lee's right. Your boyfriend's making decent progress. Need to be ready to move.
I agree. I just wanted to say, you've all lost a lot. We're still here, though.
Maybe take it easy on him from here on out.
I'm angry as hell.
Not at him.
Maybe. Maybe not.
You heard him outside.
I did. I never really thought about it that way. This guy tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
The aforementioned Larry fella? See, Lee and I got trapped in a fucking meat locker with him. He had a heart attack, so there's this guy who, I should say, was built like a brick shithouse. And we're terrified he's gonna come back and eat all of us.
What did you do?
We were resourceful.
Larry didn't make it out.
No, he did not. We did, though.
I'm sorry for hurting you in any way, Kenny. It's impossible to go through life without causing some sort of pain. But sometimes I can't help but wonder if I could have caused a little less.
You and me both, Doc. Well, cheers.
I'm through! No walkers. Things are looking up.
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well,
people we've seen go. They got to do it their own way. Together.
Don't you say that. You stick it out as long as you can. You do whatever you have to. I could have done more.
You did everything you could.
No, Lee. I could have been a better husband. Better father. Could have been a better friend. So let's figure out a way out of here. Get that little girl. We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed.
We're not going out this window. house is full too. Stay quiet.
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Let's go.
Go ahead.
Fucking mouth.
Holy fuck! What are we gonna do?
Kenny and I can handle this.
Dude, let me help you. You're already hurt.
Even more reason we all don't need to risk it. You worry about her. And if all this goes bad, you might be Clementine's last hope.
We'll keep an eye out.
Ow! I'm okay! I'm okay! Just get me out of here!
Are you okay?
What the fuck happened, Ben?
I'm sorry. Just get me up. My legs hurt, I think.
We're gonna get your ass up.
Really? I thought you...
Fucking hell.
What is it? I'm okay. I'm okay.
We can get you up. We can,
Ow! Oh, God!
He's screwed.
He's not screwed! He can't die down here!
What do you want to do, Ken? We can't...
Fuck!
Fuck! Oh God, don't let them get to me!
Do you have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
I'm out.
Shit. Get the fuck out of here.
What?
Go back. She needs you, Lee.
Kenny!
This is not a discussion!
Hell no, man! I'm not leaving!
What did I just say?
Let's get Ben and get out of here! What the fuck, Kenny?
Lee, it's okay.
No, kid. No, it's not!
It's just something I gotta do. You know that.
Go get that girl.
Back, you sons of bitches!
Damn it, Kenny! God damn it!
Oh, fuck! Kenny!
Oh,
What happened?
Tried to help.
What the fuck happened?
There was just too many of them. Ben was really messed up and I don't know. There's nothing else. God damn! God!
I heard a shot.
He was fighting him off. Trying to, at least. It.
You saw them die?
Nobody was getting out of there.
I'm sorry, Lee.
He did what he had to, all the way to the end.
We should go.
Right behind you.
Do you want to talk?
Kenny was my friend. He could be tough to like, but I agreed with him most of the time. So, we were assholes together, I guess.
Look, Lee, this is a shitty time, but I want to clear something up.
What is it?
Now with Kenny gone, means Omid and I have to stay safe. For her.
Yeah, you do. Let me take all the risks.
That's not what I mean, necessarily.
It's what I mean. It's what we gotta do.
Fuck! Be careful across here.
River Street's just up ahead. Whoa, careful.
Even the buildings are full.
They never know where their next meal is.
No, they don't.
I didn't mean...
It's fine. Let's go. Marshall's Hotel is around the corner of the block. We have to cross here.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap. Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg, and you're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself. I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah.
Just go nice and slow.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good. Are you okay?
Fine. I'm kind of fucked here.
What are you gonna do?
I'll figure something out.
There's not a ton of options.
Fuck it. I'm going for it.
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck?
Find me when you get down.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means what it sounds like. Hotel's around the corner. Find Clementine and me as soon as you can.
You're crazy!
There's no other way.
I got us adjoining rooms.
Hello.
Okay. This is Sybil. You look horrible. Go over there. Put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
Shh.
Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things. There.
This is all I've got, okay?
You travel light. I don't believe you.
That's everything. Go ahead and search me.
No, I'm not touching you. Just sit down. Do you know who I am?
Yeah, I know who you are.
You saw my car out front then. You see anything else you want in there? Not a whole lot left.
I didn't take from you.
Your people didn't?
I didn't agree with it.
That's what Clementine said. Why didn't you?
It wasn't right. It wasn't our stuff.
That's real good of you.
Look, what do you want me to say?
I don't want you to say anything. I want you to know what happened. Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Yes, of course.
Who?
My wife.
Clementine said she wasn't with you.
I hurt her a long time ago.
How?
In a lot of ways. She traveled for work. I didn't like that. I wanted a family.
A reasonable thing to want.
So we fought, and it made my biggest fear come true. Got sick one day on my way to class, canceled it and went home. Found her there with someone else. Killed him. I was mad at her for so long, and I can't imagine how much pain she felt. How about you?
I hurt her so bad. My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went out looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her so bad. And then we came back, and all our stuff was gone. Your people, Lee. That asshole in the ball cap. His stupid fucking wife. I could have earned her trust back if they hadn't made our situation so desperate.
I'm sorry.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
No.
I'm not like you. You killed a man with a pitchfork right in front of a little girl.
I did what I had to.
You abandoned a defenseless, grieving woman.
She deserved it.
You brought her to the most dangerous place in this city where she could have died.
I couldn't leave her at the house alone.
She would have been better off!
How could you know all this?
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. And I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
Just give me Clementine back.
I'd rather kill her myself, because that's what will happen if she goes with you. After I found Clementine on my radio, I wasn't even mad at you. I was coming for the others, for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family. I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But
her birthday was 6 days ago. I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
That's not happening. You're crazy.
Keeping her with you is crazy.
I'm bitten.
What?
I got bit, and I'm gonna make sure you end up the same way as me. Make sure you shoot me in the head.
No. I'll be with her, and you'll be rotting in the streets. Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out.
What are you?
I'm glad too. I wish it wouldn't have had to get this bad, but it's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
He would have come back.
That's right, sweet pea.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Shh. It's okay. It's okay.
You look horrible.
That's what he said.
Let's just get somewhere safe. You don't smell good.
Yeah, I know. Clementine, we don't have much time.
Okay. I'm sorry, Lee. I'm sorry.
Shh. It's okay, sweetie. We need to get you somewhere safe. And then we have to talk, okay?
Yeah.
Everything's okay now. We need to figure out how to get out of Savannah as fast as we can. I'm sorry you had to see that.
He was going to kill you.
And take you. Yeah. boxes. Don't look in there.
No, I know. Stuff.
I had to get through a bunch of them to get here. That's how we'll get out of Savannah. They smell horrible. Which means you have to, too.
Yuck. Okay. Oh, no.
As soon as we can.
Not soon enough. Are you done?
A little more. I want to be sure. There. That should do it.
I hope so.
And you're missing something.
I thought it was gone.
I thought you were gone.
Thank you.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic.
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep you safe.
Don't be dead. Please, no. Lee, I was so scared. I thought you left me. I saw my parents.
No. They didn't get to you, right?
No. We got away. They're dead, for sure.
Clementine, we have to get out of here as fast as we can.
Well, we can't. There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you. We'll push
no,
through.
No, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't.
Do it!
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
Pull on three. One, two, three!
See?
Clementine, honey.
What happened? No, that's not. No.
Yes, Clem, it is. There's no time to be upset.
Okay, I'll try not to be. I think there might be a way out over there.
Good girl. Let's go. Might be a little slow.
I'll help you. I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
Oh, you did, honey. It's awful out there. But they would have chewed me up.
It was hard.
I don't know how you did it, but you did good. Okay?
Keep going. We're almost there. Get up, Lee. The door is right here.
I can't.
You have to.
Them, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please try to get up.
I can't. You don't have much time. You gotta do something. Fast.
Like what?
You're gonna have to make sure I don't turn.
You won't, though.
Clem, I will. You know what you have to do.
No, I can't. There's no way.
We'll figure it all out. Don't worry. Just start by getting that door open.
It's locked.
It's no big deal. It's just a glass window.
Ow!
Not with your hand. There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that. Use the bat to shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass. job. Don't be afraid of him, honey. You're smart. He isn't. You're smarter than all of them. Don't get you in there. Don't worry. You're doing good. The way out's through there, Clem.
I know.
And don't be scared of the walker. You'll be fine. There's a chair over there. Grab the chair, Clem. Use it to reach in to the lock. Clem, open it.
He's trapped.
This will be easy then. He's got keys. Probably to that door. And everything you'll need. Get them.
Okay, Lee.
Do it, sweetie. Make sure they're tight.
I don't want to do this.
You have to. It'll keep you safe. You only have to deal with him. He's trapped over there. If you're careful, you can get what you need from him.
The keys, and then the gun.
Yeah. The keys and the gun. Just don't be afraid. If anything gets dangerous, you're faster than he is.
What should I get first?
Get the gun, Clem. Always the gun. Get him! Get him! Watch out! Run, Clem! You're not safe. Not till you're away from me if I turn.
No, you can't. You can't do that.
Trust me, Clem. I don't want to. I'm trying.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, Sweet Pea.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
It's okay. It's okay. It's for your safety, Clem. If you don't get out in time.
But I can wait until then.
No, honey. You can't. You can't risk it.
It is like Larry, huh? I know you did it to protect me.
Yes. You just have to do it. It'll be okay. You don't want to see me like one of them.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
Find Omid and Krista. They're probably looking for us right now. Stay on high ground. Don't go too far. You'll find them. They'll take good care of you. And Clem. Keep that hair short.
I will. I'll cut it myself.
Great. Good. And also...
What? What is it?
No, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you.
Me too.